That's your brother, Dean Ahmed.
What do you know about our Somali girls? Our Somali girls are unique and a rare target. Anyone that sees them can't easily forget that the true definition of beauty, nothing can match their dignity. Men come for them from every continent, and they all go back with so much content.
Our government for their care and the dignity they are going to share. We cover everyone with their kind, we visit their husbands like kings. That the pride of our Islamic Ummah is every Jew to be blessed by Allah. What a part of all of us is how they approach us and anyone who passes by just say stand up. These women have taken us from bringing their money and are giving extra priority education. We are proud to identify the enemies regardless of the age and how proud of it that they face difficulties with a lot of pride. We want to be able to recognize them, but they are our pride.